second versus seventh. And a win to Melbourne Heart could see them climb to fourth position, while Adelaide will be looking to go top outright. Floated into the penalty area. Delivery bomb should easily just pop it out of the air, and does. Disappointing for Vidicic. Nice ball to Karuska. Floats it in. A chance for Vidicic. Got a head on it, but more than Bolton. And a second time of asking. Delivery from Vidicic. Curls it into the box. Here's a chance for Ferreira. Straight at Bolton. He just palmed it away out of danger. Looking for a winner just before half. Or the taking the lead just before half time. Just up it for the shot. What a terrific effort. Straight across the face of goals, and from our angle, Harps, it looked like it was going for that top corner.
Well, the reaction of the crowd as well.
Oh, Colosimo did it again. Now it's Jeronimo will try one. Got a deflection! And Jeronimo has done it again!
Heavily deflected. From that point on, Bolton could do nothing.
Would you believe it? An opportunity for Ian Ramsey. It was heading in on goal, and Ben Williams blew the final whistle. The final score here at Hindmarsh Stadium: Adelaide United 1, Melbourne Heart 0.